A local man accused of killing his grandmother faces a new charge. The Claremont County Grand Jury indicted Stephen Danbury on a charge of aggravated murder. Police found Mary Danbury dead in her home on Seminole Trail in December. Investigators found a knife and a bat at the scene. Bond for Danbury is set at $2 million.